Welcome back to Grizz Vision here with head coach on the men's soccer side, Eric Pogue. Eric, this is essentially wraps up the first week of the 2017 season. What have you gotten out of this first week, and what did you take away from the game today against Bowling Green?
Yeah, I mean, we reported last Tuesday and, Monday night here, so almost a week, and the guys have worked extremely hard. I mean, they've been putting in a lot of sessions, a lot of time on the field, and it's a game like this against a top quality side like Bowling Green where we're actually, I mean, there's no training session that can really mimic this. We're able to play against another opponent, a top quality opponent. We're able to learn some things that, we're a little farther ahead where we thought we were, and then there's some things where obviously we need to continue to get better. So it's a great kind of learning experience for both squads, and that's why we do these exhibitions. And with only two of them this year, it's really important that, we're able to get a lot of guys different playing time and see a lot of different scenarios. And, like I said, there were some really good things going on out there, and there were some things where we got to continue to get better. And but to be able to play a top quality side like this in a nice facility and, a team that contends for the MAC championship every year, there's no training session that we could do that is going to mimic this. We got the video. We're able to, kind of see what we need to do and put in a good 3-4 days before we head to, one of the top five teams in the country in Louisville and another top quality facility. So, good overall first week, and the score is not so much important, whether it was good, whether it was bad. It's more that, we're able to get some good positive information and learn from it and grow. And, I told the guys, it's if we're going to look back in November and look at this game versus where we are in November, it's going to be two totally different teams. But good first week, and excited to get going here with the second week.
All right. Thank you, Coach.